Picking Pickers, George Mercado, Adventures of Picking. So I think you remember my Memorial Day video in which I went out there and found 429 radio. The only problem with this radio was it was full of rat droppings. As you can see, the rat droppings simply rusted away everything that was there, and I could clean it up, but you know what, to be honest, I did not really want to deal with rat droppings in any way whatsoever. You know, there was spores, it can go in the air, it can infect your lungs, you can get really, really sick by it. So what I did was I stripped the pieces that I wanted off the radio, the dials and a bunch of other stuff that wasn't affected by the rat droppings. And I decided to just go ahead and look for another one online. So this is the one that had the rat droppings. The shell is pretty nice, no cracks, really just a minor few scuff marks. The logo's missing there, and then as you flip it over, one of the legs is broken. I really like that shell. Unfortunately, that broken leg, it kind of gets to me. I went online and I found another one, another 429. This one works. There was no rat dropping. So I said, maybe I could just switch shells. So this is a new shell from the new 429 I received. She's pretty nice. She has a little discoloration there and a few little tiny things. And it has a minor crack in the back here. But it has the logo and both the legs are pretty much intact. It has the label on it. I think I'm going to go with that one over this one. The chassis on it is in really, really nice shape. You know, it's pretty much complete. So that's what I'm going to build. What I'm going to end up doing is taking the old chassis, not the chassis, but the old shell and the old buttons and the old parts to it. And I'm just going to drop them up on eBay and hopefully someone can use them for a project that they're working on all together. I'm going to put this piece together right now and put all the whole radio back. And I'll show you how it turns out. All right now, so fast forward. This has been 20 minutes of me cleaning her up and putting her back together. And there she has it. This 429 is pretty badass. I must say, I really, really like her. You know, I still have to do all the caps on her and all that. That's without fail. But all in all, I mean, she's really, really pretty, man. You know, so she's definitely going to be put on display in my shop, man. So there you have it, another radio down. If you like my videos, click like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm going to go take a nap.